This is a cyber attack. You've got 24 hours.
If I'm wrong, all the imaging machines in the entire hospital will self-destruct.
I'm never sure a surgery is going to cure the patient, but I still do the surgery.
Saturday at 11.